And Project Earth tonight, reusable grocery bags. They are growing in popularity at supermarkets.
We certainly push them, but before you put your produce in these bags, look what News 5's Todd Dykes found growing inside them.
Well, shoppers are going green one reusable bag at a time. They're good for the environment, but they may not be good for your health.
Take a closer look at what you're toting to and from the store.
Question, have you ever washed any of them?
I haven't. Am I supposed to?
She's not alone.
Have you ever washed them?
Actually, no. No, I haven't, but it's a good idea.
How often do you wash them?
I really don't wash them that much.
So several bags collected from shoppers at random were put to the test. Wondering about the results? We'll let the doctor tell you.
It's very, very germy. Some bags worse than others.
One of the bags tested positive for fungus. Another had more than 50 bacteria colonies inside.
Specifically diphtheroids, bacillus, and staph epidermidis.
In layman's terms, the same stuff you find on a dirty countertop. No disease-causing germs were found in this test, but researchers did a similar test using 84 bags from shoppers in California and Arizona. More than half of those bags contained some sort of coliform bacteria, including E. coli.
They just use them over and over again, and it's a bacteria catcher. That's it. It's a health hazard.
Doctors recommend washing these bags or wiping them out with bleach after each use.
Even more importantly, wash the food that comes out of them. Before you eat them.
Another helpful tip is to separate your raw foods and meats from the rest of your groceries. Doctors say that should help cut down the chances of spreading bacteria. Back to you.